second one on net from Nashville. Out in front, Archer makes that save on Ryan O'Reilly in time.
Rolled the puck on a sweeping move to the backhand. Archer's look crisp here in the...
But he had to track it down to the corner. So the Preds get back in the defensive posture. Angle to Foxa, and his shot. Short side missed it. Lincoln and was scrambling to the near post.
Great season with faceoff percentage over 55%. Had a golden look a moment ago.
Dumping deep. Drennan is locked up along the wall by Hanley. Up to the point, Carrier keeps inside the line. A shot loose in front. And taken, scored! Jeremy Lauzon, the physical defenseman who's had a few looks, winds up getting the first goal of the game just about halfway through.
The Stars come close at one end. Again, how many times have we seen goals scored like this season? It's a broken play. You know, they race to the front of the net. The Stars don't gather the puck or box out. Mason Marchment was closest. It's always a forward on a defenseman defensively. And out of that mess in front and the chaos, he's able to waft in and slip it through.
He went in with a lot of speed into that wall.
Man, did Matt Duchene ever lose him.
The other end, Novak with a shot, he scores! Set up by Denis Gurianov, and a 4-on-4 goal for the Preds. They got a 2-0 lead.
They go the other direction in transition. Gurianov just drives the defense deep and lays it back. Left shot, right side, shot it past Yanni Hakanpää, perfectly placed past the blocker.
Favreau for Parsonen. He'll accelerate in over the blue line. Holds up, leaves it. Cole Smith off the bar, wrist shot. Then right back to him, point blank, knocked down by Suter.
What a great play by Parsonen. Occupies Suter, lays it back for Smith, and Cole Smith rips it off the pipe. The two D-men switched off, Harley and Suter.
Dallas just trying to get something going, been stuck offensively and neutral throughout the game. Sagan has it behind the net. He's got goals in four straight. Over for Duchene. Up high at the point. Angled. Hakanpää. He scores! The big man, Yanni Hakanpää, snuck down into the right dot. And he gets Dallas on the board early in the third.
Big Yanni just one assist in the 8 games since that thunderclap in Nashville to win it. The Stars get some deep pressure. They get the Predators scrambling in their own zone for one of the few times in the game. And venturing a defenseman down there, I think it actually helped them that the puck flipped a little bit. He elevates it quickly, a perfect shot. And it looked like a goal scorer there. Cruised in, bang, over the shoulder.
He put it off the outside of the net, got a response from the crowd when they saw the net move. Harley, nice move to the inside, low shot, and Lankinen made the save. O'Reilly on a terrific goal-scoring pace, has 15 and 41 games. On pace for a 30-goal campaign. Forsberg steals it behind the Stars' net and played out in front. O'Reilly scored! He found the loose puck and was able to jam it home. And just like that, the top line gets the 2-goal lead for Nashville right back.
It draws in the star zone. This is forechecking. Forsberg, first man pressure on Thomas Harley, and then they just bounce it to the net. O'Reilly gets, you know, he beats everybody in green to the net. There's a box out by Suter. Stars are just late to mark number 90, and he's able to grab a loose puck in front and jam the second effort.
Settled by Dallas. Lundqvist from the top of the zone. Lundqvist, a one-timer. Save, rebound, score! Wyatt Johnston! The block went right to him, quickly off his tape. And on the extra attacker, Johnston's got his 11th of the year, and the Stars are back within a goal.
While the penalty that was pending, I believe was going to be closing your hand on the puck on McDonough. never getting there. The Stars get the extra guy out. Why did Johnston score so many goals that way? Whether it's his own shot blocked and coming back at him. This one off the shin pad is Shen. Not much chance for Lankinen.
A reload to Josi. Nyquist sends it low off a stick. Still made it to O'Reilly. His goal right now, the difference. Josi fakes a shot. Left side, score! What a setup from Roman Josi. Completely froze everyone, then fed it to Forsberg. Another third period tally in this building for him, and it's back to a two-goal gap.
It's like they've done it before. This is a high-degree paralyzer from their captain. Dead slot, big windup, pulse. Both penalty killers up top to him, and then just feeds to the flank. Forsberg's on his forehand. Jake Oettinger can't scramble enough. He has to respect that shot in the high slot.
Stars bring back in. Duchesne leaves Robertson. Now back for Duchesne. Sharp angle in front. Lincoln in the save. He denied Sagan. Puck tipped loose.
Period is chaos. Stars come close. Lankinen stuffs Sagan.
50 left on the power play and turned over. Nyquist, a shorthanded break. Nyquist could never get a clean shot away. Harley Pester.
Sweet feed by Duchesne. Nyquist spent so much time protecting the puck against Harley.
Back come the Stars. Drop pass for Sagan. Leaves it Duchesne. Holds up and delays. Across looking for Pavelski and off a stick. Right back for Robertson. Sharp angle. Score! Matt Duchesne! He gets one against Nashville. And gets Dallas once again. Back within a goal.
And then what a shot. Duchesne, I mean, roll your wrist. Dutchie. What a beautiful tally this is. I mean, you can't put that any better.
He bumped into Oettinger. Play goes on. Nyquist. A flip for Josi. His shot. And saved by Oettinger, who hangs onto it.
You're on a wrister with traffic in front of the net. Josi firing. Yeah, got deflected back.
He'll go from protester to faceoff man. Opposite O'Reilly. And O'Reilly wins the draw. Josi clears it up ahead. Nyquist for the empty net. And he will bury it. It's back to a two-goal lead for the Preds. It happened in the blink of an eye with the extra attacker.
It seemed surgical. They win the draw clean. Rather risky pass with not a lot on it from Josi through the guts of his own slot. Almost got knocked down. Pavelski couldn't get a leg on it. And then Bullseye win a car.
Exhausted players on both sides. Mixing changes. Stars still have the empty net. But they still have a two-goal gap in front of them. Taken away. And Parsonen will deliver the dagger into the empty cage. It's the second empty netter.
Caps had a bit of a rough one tonight. Jamie Benn turns it over at center right to Parsonen.
But the knockout goes to the Predators. 6-3. In a game that was closer than that score line indicates. But Nashville gets the win, improved to 9-1-1 in their last 11.